Telangana has Hyderabad circle in Telangana has 6 monuments and 2 sites and 1 museum. So according to the Minister of Culture and Tourism, Mr. Prahlad Singh Patel, he declared that all the museums and ASI sites will be closed from 15 to 31st of March. So in that connection, we have also received the order yesterday afternoon, and we have put up banners at all the entrances. And there are two categories. One is monuments which are non-living. We categorize monuments into living and non-living. So non-living is in which there is no rituals or puja being offered or prayers being offered. And living monuments, we have three, one at Alampur, then Warangal, we have Thousand Pillar Temple, and the Ramappa Temple. So here we have left it. The monument for the tourist is closed. Our staff will be at the entrance, so they won't be allowing tourists. But if devotees come, we cannot stop that because rituals have to happen daily. So the puja will be continued. And if the management, because different temples and churches or mosques, they have different management. So we have left it to the district administration, the state government, the priest, the endowment department, or any other management which is looking after the temple. If they decide it has to be closed, we will go with it. If they say no, the rituals has to go and devotees should be allowed, we allow that. But all other monuments are closed in throughout the country, including Telangana.